A petition on forgery and abuse of rule of law written by the six councillors of Hong local government against the chairman of the council, Haliru Adamu Lala, was initially read on 30 May 2017 on the floor of the House and referred to the Special Committee for further investigation. The Special Committee on Public Petitions, headed by the Majority Leader Musa Mahamud, met with all the 12 legislative councillors and clerk to the council for fair hearing. The committee, based on its findings, recommended that the council chairman acted within the ambit of the law on issue of budget presentation. It also noted that the clerk to the council is not supposed to sign a draft copy of the budget while presenting it to the Minister for Local Government Affairs or the Legislative Council. The committee equally recommended that the allegation of implementation of the tax and revenue review by the chairman is baseless and unfounded, while the six councillors who petitioned the House with misguided information must tender a written apology, and henceforth a repeat of such act will attract severe sanctions. Consequent upon that, the House Special Committee is advising legislative councillors to desist from initiating malicious, baseless and unnecessary petitions to the House. Members, bear their minds on the report.
Out of assembly, it's the only place where the government can go to and solve their problem. And as honorable leaders, mediators, we were not offended. If a case brought to us, I will find out that it's baseless. We should put that sanction that an apology should be given to us.
So that's why we're saying we have to work on this, so that they will know that a budget of a local government should not leave the local government without the councillors passing that budget.
That a law should be provided that all budget proposals shouldn't be taken to the ministry, which means that now we are taking out the ministry, the local government, out of the ministry in totality. But in as much as you are the supervisory body, definitely know what the local government is doing or intends to do.
As I mentioned, the motion is aye.
Thereafter, the House adopted the report as amended. Abdullahi Ibrahim, 26 News.